I'm Hannah Weinberger and I'm from Switzerland. I studied in Zurich until recently, studied fine arts, and yeah, I'm an artist. In general, people at the moment put me in the sound category because that's what the most visible material that has been gathered, maybe online or through whatever reputations. For the Biennale, I created one soundtrack, the soundtrack for the Biennale. It's called Every Other Year, more or less translated Biennale in English, and is centered in the museum, one of the first spaces, I guess. And it's created for here, for the walkthrough situation, for the viewers that come, for this in and out, not linear, you say in German, I don't know if in English, not linear situation that is considered here. Plus, in a lot of works of mine, I deal with, at the same time also with the other work that I show in a different venue at the Biennale, a film trailer, I deal with narration in different kinds of forms, but also remembering, imagining, thinking, doing, action, like all these kinds of modes that one can get into.